What we tried to do with about Tier 100 was to create a product which could fit into many environments. The AAC 100 is an extension of a very important range of furniture we already have in the company.
We took the regular armchair and we took a lounge chair and we merged it together. We took all the best references from both and actually combined it. So that means we have a little bit higher back, a little bit more width, and of course a lot more comfort.
The new About a Chair 100 has in many ways the same center line, but it's just extended quite a lot. What I always liked also about the lounge chair was this part here.
It looks very human.
Yeah.
It looks inviting. It looks like it fits you.
You trust in this chair as a comfortable chair when you see it. It is a very roomy chair, and much more generous in its size.
Even though we don't actually add that much extra to the outside, we just try to optimize it once again. Actually, so these are a little bit more steamed than on the regular chair, so we have a little bit more surface for the seat. You get surprised actually when you sit in it, because you can move around in it. You're not locked in a position. There's space to actually change position. If you just sit locked in one position, you get, no matter how soft it is or how good the comfort is, it actually starts to feel the pressure.
What's really interesting today when we meet with architects and designers who are working on creating the office space of tomorrow, it's a lot less about our personal desk. It's more about creating rooms for important conversations.